Hi everybody, it's Sue speaking. Welcome to our 30th episode of our Happiness Half Hours. 30 episodes later. Oh dear. I thought I would just say hi and just make sure you're all right. Say the opportunity is doing well. Everyone's working hard from home. Thanks everybody for responding to our You Make Me Feel Like Dancing, which I'm delighted to say we've transferred to 2022 to the first concert next year. Thank you so much for donating money to us, buying your season tickets. Obviously, Operatunity is one of those companies in New Zealand which can't do anything until we get to level one. And it does seem a little bit of time before we can do that. So we have made the difficult decision to cancel our There's No Business Like Show Business. It's a tricky one because obviously we all want to get out and enjoy ourselves, but we do have to act with an abundance of caution. And with that in mind, knowing that that Auckland is going to be at level three for at least another couple of weeks and probably maybe longer than that. Also then we're at this Delta level two, which means we can't do things as well. We do appreciate it's difficult and everyone is living on a bit of a knife edge at the moment. Thank you so much for your love, for your care of us. Take care, look after yourselves, and we look forward to seeing you at a concert for the Christmas concert, something maybe to celebrate in a few months. Take care, love you, bye for now.
With me today. This is my boyfriend Edward.
Hello.
Now Edward is an economist, but he has very kindly offered to join me to sing All I Ask of You.
No more talk of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here. Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Bye. For 25 years. And I've never seen your face.
You're egg.
When I worked in the mill, weaving at the loom, I'd gaze absent-minded at the roof. And half the time the shuttle'd get tangled in the threads, and the warp would get mixed with the woof. If I loved you, oh, somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be. If I
From afar, to try when you're covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable stars.
Should I say good morning, Mrs. Clive Jones?
Like give us a kiss, morning.
Oh, look at this place. Isn't it absolutely? You know what? From now on, my love, it's me and you for the rest of our lives. Oh, good one. Every minute of every day, we're going to spend it together. Winter, summer, autumn or spring, come what may, my darling, I'll always be with you. You know what? Everywhere you go, I'll go too. Well, that was one I didn't want. You know what? Every direction you go, I'll go too. There'll be no escaping my love and affection for you, my darling. You know what, I know people say you change when you get married, but don't worry about a thing, my princess. I'll never change. Never. You know what, sure, we might face a few obstacles, but we'll face them as a team. That's right, we'll face them as a team. That was last night's vindaloo. You know what, when we do go through the bad times, we'll go through them together. Yes. We'll look back at this very day. This very place. This perfect moment together. Don't bite your nails, love.
Take one fresh and tender kiss. Stolen night of bliss.
One girl,
one boy,
some grief, some joy.
Memories are made of this.
Don't forget a small moonbeam,
folded lightly with a dream.
Your lips
and mine,
two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
Then add the wedding bells, one house where lovers dwell, three little kids for the flame.
These are the dreams you will savor
with some blessings from above.
Stir it generously with love.
One man,
one wife,
one love
through life.
Memories are made of this. Memories are made of this. Memories are made of this.
At end, I feel
and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through. Along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, to say the things he truly feels, and not the words. I've had my fill, my share of losing. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived life that's full, I've traveled each and every byway. No, not me.
I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. To say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who lives. The record shows.
Half hour. I spoke enough at the beginning. I'm not going to speak too much at the end. Lots of love to you all. Take care. Bye for now.
Bye from me.